So, Owen Thal James Simpson, also known by your warrior's name as The Juice, you wish to know why you're in the Klingon afterlife instead of your own. Do you, what is it, American football players, do you not consider yourselves to be warriors on a field of battle known as a gridiron? And are you not held to a certain code of honor and ethics both on and off said gridiron? I thought so. I'm unfamiliar with this heaven that you speak of, and no, my name is not God, it is gre'thor. Out of curiosity, what is this place you call heaven? We Klingons call it Stovokor. A place for the honored dead to engage in glorious battle for all of eternity. But that no longer concerns the likes of you. Why? Because you're not going there. You honestly thought you were going to Stovokor? After you murdered your mate in cold blood with a kitchen knife? I haven't heard a joke that funny since I met Osama bin Laden. You humans and your humor. You may have been proven innocent by 12 of your human peers, but the fact remains that you were as guilty as any Romulan or Ferengi Patak ever was. And let me tell you this before we arrive. While the females where we're going are much more attractive than your human rich white girls, they'll want to be conquered and their blades are much sharper and bigger than any kitchen knife you've ever seen. Welcome to gre'thor, bitch.